Hoodtv. I'm with the Memphis legend. G Cobra, the one and only brother. How you doing?
Fine, how about yourself, bro?
Yes, sir. I'll take the time and pleasure to say thank you for everything that you did in the business.
Thank you.
You don't hear that too often?
Right. Yeah, it's okay.
You paid the way for all of your black talent in the Memphis house.
Myself, my shirt out of there.
Cool.
Shorts.
You and my great charge. Much words. I said, thank you. Tell the people, man, what you been doing up here lately.
Just kind of taking it easy. You know, I'm kind of semi-retired. I mentioned to do some legend stuff, stuff like that. But then, like you say, a guy like yourself paved the way. But then my way was paved by like people like your granddad, the great Bell. Okay. So, you know, I was fortunate enough to. I've never wrestled.
Hey, man.
But back in the day, he would take a guy like myself, and we'd be in the dressing room, and he'd tell me stuff. That's what got me motivated. That's what gave me the opportunity to become people like him. So I'm just trying to pass it on down to people like yourself, and there's a lot of great guys out there. So you just keep up the good work.
All right. This is Hollywood signing off, the one and only King Cobra. See y'all next time. Mid-South.